Perhaps the most common question I get asked is, what are you doing with your life? The second most common is, what book should I read next? In order to answer both of these questions, I now present the definitive Cosmere reading order if you want to read and find out all the things and notice connections in the most satisfying way. The DCROIYWTRAFOATTANCITMSW loosely combines the two prevailing reading order philosophies in the fandom, publication order and chronological order, in an attempt to minimize the negative aspects of these sequences and maximize the literary benefits. With publication order, you get to see Brandon's evolution as a writer and watch his writing style continually improve, but you end up with the Stormlight Archive and Wax and Wayne all mixed together. Many people recommend jumping directly into Way of Kings, but it's got a huge learning curve to get into, it's a massive commitment given the lengths of the books, and it's so good. But it's also where we've seen the most connections to other worlds, details you might miss without knowing their significance. In my opinion, the Stormlight Archive is the ultimate goal of the Cosmere, where the most connections are made and therefore where the most knowledge is required. This then rules out strict chronological order, as that would place Mistborn Era 2 and Six of the Dusk after Rhythm of War. So in an effort to keep all series cohesive, each story improving in writing style and with adequately foreshadowed reveals, this is the best I could come up with. The DCROIYWTRAFOATTANCITMSW. System order. You start off with Elantris, the first book in the Cosmere, then Hope of Elantris and Emperor's Soul, since they're both on Cell. Then you go to White Sand, the first chronologically in the Cosmere, 1 through 3. Then Shadows for Silence in the Forest of Hell, until you hit Mistborn, starting with the Final Empire. Then Well of Ascension, then Hero of Ages. Finishing Mistborn Era 1, jump to 11th Metal, the short story. Then we can go to Era 2, with Alloy of Law. After Alloy of Law, you can read Allomancer Jack in the Pits of Altania, then going on to Shadows of Self and Bands of Mourning. Once you finish Bands of Mourning, read Mistborn's Secret History. After that, go to Six of the Dusk, then Warbreaker, finally going into the Stormlight Archive with Wave Kings, Words of Radiance, Edge Dancer, Oathbringer, Dawn Shard, and Rhythm of War. And we'll see where the Lost Metal goes as soon as it's out. Probably after Secret History, but maybe not. So at this point, you should know already that everything in the Cosmere is connected. Characters, magic systems, and particular items and organizations that are introduced in one book on one world show up in other books on different worlds. It's these appearances which inform this reading order. If you're sure you want to jump in for the long haul, starting with Brandon's first, and sometimes considered his weakest, novel, establishes the baseline for his writing style, which then you can see evolve as you progress. Additionally, the Cosmere as a whole was mostly an idea when Elantris came out, so there's not as many cameos for other books. Then comes Mistborn, my favorite. I like staying on the same planet once you get there, so going straight from Era 1 to Era 2 makes sense. That also means you'll have the original trilogy still fresh in your mind when you jump back in Secret History. And you can also notice connections to Elantris, Shadows for Silence, and White Sand. Upon leaving Scadrial, Six of the Dusk has relevance, and should be read before Stormlight anyway. If you want to dive into the Apocrypha, the unpublished novel Aether of Night would be good to insert here. Warbreaker is then the last piece of background info before diving into the Way of Kings, and I think has the most connections throughout. So reading it directly before starting Stormlight should allow those details to be fresh. Then it's home free to Rhythm of War. If you want to know exactly how everything is tied together, I'm working on a Cosmere Connections video, which will spoil absolutely everything. Subscribe. I know there are other popular reading orders out there. Druze is probably the most popular because he's smart, and I will concede that you could start with Elantris, Mistborn, Warbreaker, or even White Sand and be just fine. I personally prefer starting with Mistborn. Brandon himself recommends beginning with Emperor's Soul, depending on what you're into. So even though this is the best one, objectively speaking, there is no real wrong way to get into the Cosmere. Except maybe man-carrying things Forbidden Order. Yeah, don't do that. The most important thing is to read and find out. Hey Internet, thanks for watching. Just wanted to let you know that I have set up a Discord server for all things RAFO. If you want to chat about my videos, ask questions, or just hang out, click the link in the description. I've also got a Patreon account up and running, thank you to my patrons. So on Discord, your name can be fancy colors for joining there. You can also potentially get behind-the-scene access to what I'm working on. Also, follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok. Be a bondsmith! Forge the connection!